The ICEVI, the Nippon Foundation Mathematics Package for Teachers. Title of the video, Scalar Multiplication. Now, when you multiply a matrix with a number, what happens? We are multiplying number by number. We are multiplying matrix by another matrix. So what will happen when you want to multiply a matrix A with the number, let us say 2, so that becomes 2a. So what is the value of 2a? Now here A is a matrix which is 1 3 3, having the first row elements, and the row 2 as 2 0 3, and the row 3 as 0, minus 2 and 2. Now we have to multiply this matrix by number 2. So it is nothing but multiplying every element of the matrix by that particular number. So we have to multiply here 2 by 1, that is the first element of the new matrix. And second, you have to multiply 2 by 3. It is simple multiplication. And the third element is 2 by 3. Similarly, the second row elements will become 2 by 2. And the next element is 2 by 0. And the last element is 2 by 3. Now what happens? Let us go to the first row. The first element is 2 multiplied by 1, that is 2. The second element is 2 multiplied by 3, that is 6. The third element is 2 multiplied by 3, that is 6. Now second row elements are 2 multiplied by 2, that is 4. 2 multiplied by 0, that is 0. And third element is 2 multiplied by 3, that is 6. Now let us go to the third row. So here third row has 0, minus 2 and 2 as the elements. So again that is 2 by 0. And the next element is 2 multiplied by minus 2. And the third element is 2 multiplied by 2. So that becomes the first element of row 3 is 0. And then the second element is minus 4. And the third element is 4. So this is the product of the matrix A by 2. And this is called as the scalar multiplication. So this is a very simple one, but the child should understand that the matrix need not be multiplied only by another matrix. The matrix can also be multiplied by another number. So similarly, you know, we can take minus 2, minus 3, whatever may be the number, and multiply the original matrix with that particular number.